Hey, what's up? It's Lil Yachty, and this is The World According to Me. Pizza is my favorite food. I love Papa John's. I love DiGiorno's too. And Tostitos, pizza rolls. I like commercial pizza more than sliced pizza though. More than New York style. I don't like Chicago style pizza. I was very upset when I went and tried it for the first time in Chicago. It was very disturbing to see the sauce on top and the cheese under. I was confused and abruptly upset, and I felt like a piece of me was gone. Frozen Thin Mints are like GOAT status. I got the boxes that hold the boxes. Like the big brown boxes that carry all of the boxes. I got those boxes of Thin Mints. They're good regular too, but man, you put them motherfuckers in the freezer, bro. And sour shit. In my pocket, I got some sour drops. It's nothing but liquid. And it's just sour liquid. That's what I was eating during the Grammys. And I had a ring pop. When I buy candy, bro, it's 2017, bro. You don't just buy one candy, bro. You buy the whole box, you know? My house looks like a candy store. We don't have much food, but we got a shit ton of candy. So when prom came, I didn't have a license. My mom had a BMW, and she wouldn't let me drive at the prom because I didn't have a license. My dad is really fucking cheap. He goes, I'll rent your car. I'm like, cool. I'm thinking, I'm gonna get a Mustang, or I'm finna rent something nice. Okay, so this man is like, what's the cheapest thing you got? And so they pull out like this, like, Kia. Bro, it was the wackest. And I was like the coolest kid in high school. And I had to go pick up my prom day. My prom day was just like, she was super beautiful. And I was so embarrassed. I was like, yeah, like that's what we're riding in. If I didn't want to be prom king, that wasn't cool to me. Putting up posters in the hallway and shit. Vote for me, man. Yeah, nah. Fuck you. Elton John is far. He has the most crazy sunglass collection, like, known to man, probably, right? Can we all agree that? And Benny the Jets is a song that my dad played a lot when I was growing up. And then, you know, Rocket Man is a classic, amazing song. There's only two songs I know, but Benny the Jets is an amazing song. That song opened my mind to, you know, a lot of the music I listen to today, opened my genre variety. When you're younger, they look like a teenager. They really like look at you like you have time, like you shouldn't be working. Like, just because you're young doesn't mean you can't head start your career. Like, oh, you're so young. Like, oh, I'm so rich, you know? It's like, I don't know. I love the, you know, being underestimated about my age. The older you get, the more is expected of you. Certain people may like brush it off, but you know, to call yourself the king of the teens, that's a big role model position. Kids and teenagers all over look up to me, and you have to represent it the correct and proper way. You know, you don't want the youth and the teens to be represented by some kid who's promoting drugs or violence. I'm always gonna say follow your dreams. It's just the truth. That's just following your dreams is following yourself. That's like believing you. Don't believe in what they tell you to do. Mm-hmm.